On this vote, the yeas are 56, the nays are 44. In pursuant to SRS 47, the Senate having voted in the affirmative on the foregoing question, the Senate shall proceed with the trial as provided under the provisions of that resolution.